You remember that old school neck I had, boy? Those in all the round, boy. I had them old black and yellow ties.
Yeah.
Hey, nobody messed with that. I was killing, boy.
I used to have one like that too, man.
You had one like that?
Yeah, man. Hey, my like 12th grade of high school. You don't remember that dude?
Nah, where you kept that?
Boy, I kept that in storage, man. Y'all ain't really see it because my mama then wouldn't let me have it at the crib.
Oh, man. Man, I'm black and white ones. They be here. They go rock hard with my outfit.
Black with my shirt too.
Wait. I gotta get them, man.
Nah, what black and white ones though, man?
The black and white J's, man.
Black and white J's. Yeah. Which version, bro? We
talking about 13s. That's what I'm saying.
I already got them.
You got them.
I got those in my closet now, bro.
Man, you put them in a frame or something.
Nah, I'm telling you, listen. I can't tell you everything, but I got this hookup and Jordan. They send me them shoes 3 weeks for everybody, bro. I'm telling you, I got.
What size you at? Get me a pair.
12.
Oh, nah.
13 will be good.
Nah. If you wear 12, you can't wear them 13. But
I'm going to say I got something in there, bro. You don't.
Oh, my God. Nah,
man. I even check this out, man. You remember old girl last night? That when I was hollering at the chick with the long hair.
Oh, yeah.
She be in my inbox.
Oh, she's
ready to get down.
Man, nah.
I'm telling you. You know what I'm talking.
Dude,
yeah, she was right down in me all night, whispering in my ear and stuff, man. I said, man, I'm brother ready. I'm telling y'all.
Listen,
what?
I gotta tell you, I hit that cheese.
You hit already?
I already had that. I'm telling you, I shaked and baked it, bro. I already had her, man. Her name is Charlene Jefferson. I'm telling you, I already hit that.
That bro. Is something? Bro, that's a call answer that you had. Hey, yo. Have you had my wife too, bro? But you done had everything I done had. Have you had my wife?
Hold on, what's your wife's name?
What?